17-point loss came earlier this week to Denver. Look at Westbrook.